3-2 to Brandon. And it's back up the middle, and it's into center field, and the Reds are going to jump in front on a two-out single by Brandon Phillips. It's 1-0.
Kind of patient at bat that you just love to see Brandon Phillips take. You know, you live by the ground ball, die by the ground ball. He takes it right back through the box. Little overspin on that ball, gets it in there, and a two-out ribeye. Nothing tastier than that.